All right, hello everyone. My name is Votgern, and welcome back to Psychonauts. Now, I know I've been away for a little while. That's because I got busy with work and, like, other things, you know. But I'm back to bring you some more. So last time I left off, I did get, what was it? That thing for, Sasha. So now I can go and, I believe I can go down to, down to the lake to talk to Mia. I've also been doing like a little off-screen grinding here and there.
Where would you like?
Let's see. Let's go to the lake.
Time to go to the lake.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
Oh boy. So if you guys are liking this series, be sure to let me know. You know, hit that subscribe button. Let's see. Did we do it? I'm more than sure that we did. Complete Sasha's advanced training. I already did that. Ah, crap. Did the game not save? Hang on. Let's see. Load. There we go. Unless I do have to do it all over again.
You have a water phobia? Me too!
Huh? No. Well, yes. My family has this problem with water. It's a bunch of hooey anyway. Some old gypsy curse about how we're all supposed to die in water. If you can believe that.
Oh! I thought it was about the whole thing with the brain-eating fish that walks out of the lake at night to hunt for victims. Well, see ya! hey Raz. I saw you and Lily talking in the coach's class, and I was wondering, were you asking her to go with you?
What? No! I'm here to train. No distractions.
Excellent! Bye!
I forgot the kid's name. But I don't know, guys, because usually there should be something over there.
Dogen, are you okay? I had the strangest machine-induced dream about you.
TV?
Well, first of all, Sasha 9 invited me down to a secret lab, and...
TV?
He's completely brainless. The dream was true. Dogen, don't worry. I know where your brains are. They're in, like, this crazy dream thornbush straitjacket tower place.
Hacky sack.
You go to the TV lounge. I'm on the case. I just need a little more advanced training to prepare.
See, do I have my oarsmanship badge? I think I might. Or I might not.
Enormous glowing eyes by any chance?
Because I did do it last time, going through. Yeah, see, I have my marksmanship badge. But I don't remember. Maybe the game just sort of fucked me.
I can squeeze through.
Well.
Let's see,
Agent not
with.
I'll probably have to edit this if it's the, if I was wrong. Yep, I was
but
wrong.
But I have to climb that creepy-
Patience resp-
Okay.
Yep.
So, I was right. I did do it last time.
It's
yes.
Then why am I not seeing Mia over there? Or is it one of those things where I actually have to be there? Because usually you could see them from here. Maybe I just gotta talk to Crawler.
Check it out, Admiral. I'm an oarsman, first class.
Hey, it looks like all those weeks in the canoe simulator really paid off.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
Well, let's get you afloat. Finest of the fleet.
I'll take good care of her, sir.
That lake isn't as peaceful or as harmless as she looks. Now, don't take her out too far.
Oh, no, you don't.
And here's Bobby.
What's that round thing up on the dock?
That thing? Oh, man. Let me tell you about that thing. That thing is none of your stinking business!
I can also set these guys.
Kitty must be talking about me.
Oopsie, get me!
Forgot how I'm actually supposed to get that. I think I have to actually. Okay, so I did have to pop in over here.
There she is.
And there you are, darling. Don't worry. I got in contact with your father, and he's going to be here tomorrow to pick you up.
My father?
Oh, gotta go. The race is starting.
Lily!
Oh, hey, Raz. Listen, I made you something. It's kind of stupid, but...
They stole Dogen's brains!
No, he's just like that.
I had a nightmare where this mad scientist guy said he was gonna take them out, and...
Was it a creepy-looking freak with a shower cap and a stainless steel three-pronged claw?
Hey, that's my nightmare!
So it's not just me.
But how? And why all the meat?
I don't know. But I think it's time I find out where this is coming from. Let's rendezvous tonight at the old boathouse for debriefing.
This is so cool!
Yeah! It feels like that time in True Psychic Tales 314 where... Shut up!
Those two always crack me up.
Agent Vodello? I have been ordered to report here for levitation training. I've already done the coach's obstacle course, and Sasha showed me how to shoot.
You know, I'd expect that sort of recklessness from Orsau, but Sasha?
Agent 9 said you were the most powerful levitator the Psychonauts had.
Sasha said that? Really? I didn't know he noticed.
Well, you know, I only work with the best teachers.
Flirt! Okay, let's party.
Right. Again, it has been, I think, about a week or so since I've done an episode.
Look who made the scene.
Agent Vodello? Where are you?
On TV, of course. Where I was always meant to be. I mean, look at my hair, darling. How can hair this fabulous not be on TV? Now, darling, the best way to learn levitation is to just try it. I'm going to give you a levitation learner's permit. It will only work while you're in my mind. After you finish my course, I'll give you the real thing, baby! First, you gotta show me you know how to use it. Now, bounce on up here and follow me, darling! There you go!
Now, there's gonna be a lot of hidden figments around here. Just because they are brightly...
You're really gonna have to fly! Once you get up in the air, try using your thoughts as a balloon to float. Just jump for those rings as high as you can and then do your side float. Don't be afraid, darling.
There's one right here. Ooh. Let's try that again. Oop.
Outstanding!
Okay, now, just between you and me, this end of the party is dead. Come find me on the other side of the party, and I'll give you that merit badge for real. Never keep a girl waiting long, young man.
Okay, let's go up down here. Let's see. No figments down there. Okay. I think they're all, like, mostly down here.
Stay on the ball here, Rasputin, if you want to get higher. And see if you can get all those rings spinning, Mr. DJ.
Whoop.
Woohoo! You are the sugar in my bowl, darling. Now just follow the flowers, won't you? And try to stay rolling at all times. That is the theme of this party.
Up we go. Again, really hard to see the figments in this area. Just because the figments are just so brightly colored, but then everything in Mia's head is so brightly colored. Now, a figment is right here. Come on, let me get that figment. There we go. Jump up. Jump up and get down. Come on. There we go.
Fun.
Oh, shit.
Now, I'm not saying that you will fall, but if you ever did, I'll put a ball return down here for you. Just jump in there if you need to come back up here in a hurry.
Darling, float over here, will you? These rings aren't spinning, and they are ruining my party.
Remember to use the side float. I'm not saying it won't ever let you down, but it will let you down nice and slow.
Hey, wanna dance? Hey, sure! We're all dancing! Hey, wanna dance?
Yay! I already am! Come join us!
I already found your tag, you bag.
Thank you, sweetie. I feel so much better now. Come on, let's take it a little higher now.
All right, got another one of those. Those sort of remind me of the things
Ooh,
from Sonic.
Look at the crowd. Things are starting to pick up.
See that draft up above, darling? Jump into it and float and see where it takes you.
Let's see. I guess I got no choice. No figments around here. Gotta like the music of this. It's very upbeat, very, I guess, 70s, 60s-ish. Now, there's got to be a figment around, or a bag around here. Because I definitely heard crying. Shit, we got sensors. Hopefully I can... Yeah, see? There's definitely a bag around here. With that crying going on. Yeah. There we go. Looks like I had no choice but to go up. Ah, there it is. I knew it. That was close. Thought I kind of fucked that there. Well, oh, this should be easy. All I gotta do is just get all these rings spinning. I think it's kind of cool how Raz can do that without, you know, getting a running start. Okay, Hatbox, I have your tag right here. Boom. And I'm close to my new Psy power. And I think in this level, if I remember right, you have to do a race with like all the different campers. Damn it. Come on, Raz, get that figment. God damn it, Raz. Shit. There we go.
Go stampede someone else.
Okay, now let's see, how many figments do I got? Through here? Knock, knock. Okay, got the purse tag. Okay, here's a safe. Come on, come here. There we go. Now let's see who Mia is. Come on, where are you? There we go. I think this is coming towards the last bit of this level.
When you are levitating, you are also protected from all sorts of icky things. But some things, like those spikes, those are always bad news, whether you are levitating or not. So watch out!
So this is one thing that they include in the game.
That shouldn't be happening. Darling, do you have some problems with water? Do you want to talk about it?
It's a long story. Maybe later.
Okay, I'm always here for you, darling. Let me just say that it's very normal for boys your age.
Oh crap. Nope, nope, no, no, that was close. Okay, I hear the purse crane. It's like somewhere above me. Oh shit. Yep, that's that purse crane. Yep, there it is. Now stop your damn crying. Okay.
Yep.
Now this part's always fun. Beat stupid Bobby Zilch in the race.
Okay, it's time to see how fast you are, darling. Ready? Get set? Go, baby, go!
Now this part's always like one you gotta redo. Just because like you have to... Like there's no way you can get all the figments in this part in one try. Because there are some above, there are some below. So first try, no go. Wish the thing would turn better, though.
Ha ha! Yeah!
There we go, get that boost. See, I'm missing a lot of these. Just because they're in weird areas that I can't get to right now. So again, this is definitely one of those levels where you can't get all the figments in one go. Whereas something like Sasha's level, you can get them all in one go just because they're so close to each other, if you know what I mean. Come on, give me that final boost of speed.
You did it! You are quick like greasy lightning! I'm so proud of you, darling! You're so fast, you'll be at my party in no time, eh? Okay, if you want to get up to where the action is, you're going to have to do a lot of floating in this room, baby. Good thing you're so light on your feet.
Now the purse tag is somewhere in here. There it is. Boom. So I wonder one thing, if they're going to put like any of the characters from this game into the next game. Because I know with the whole Rhombus of Ruin for the PSVR, they did put Sasha and the rest, but that was just more like you could go into their minds, not really see them. Because I wonder if, like, you would be able to see Bobby Zilch or Benny. Mikhail. Maloof. Dogen. Nils. Chloe. I can remember almost all of them.
If you float in some areas, you might get a little more oomph than usual.
All right, up we go. Three more levels to my next level up.
Now you're going to have to use your psi float again to get those rings spinning.
Up we go. There we go. Plus, this levitation power really comes in handy to get through levels pretty quick. There's a thing over there to get me more... Can't remember if it lies or it's one of my different psi powers, but whatever. Need to get it anyway. Okay, more ammo for my psi blast. Where is this? There we go. Now shut up, you're crying. There she is.
I see. It's Rasputin, the rolling rock star, in the flesh! And just in time, the party was dying without you, darling. Here, I have a little party favor for you. Cute.
I wouldn't mind if my camp counselor did that. If she was as hot as Mia.
Don't be a stranger, darling.
Thank you, Agent Vodello. Now it's back to the lab to save Dogen.
Dogen's not in the lab, sweetie. He's watching TV in the lodge with the other children.
I meant the dream Dogen from my brain tumbler vision. If I can find out what's happening to him, maybe that would give me a clue about who stole real Dogen's brain.
Oh, I'm afraid he's just like that.
And the counter, the boat's kind of like counterintuitive. But now that I have the levitation thing, I can now get harder things like psi cores or how many arrowheads do I have? There we go, 181. So I don't have nearly enough for the cobweb duster. Let's see it. Sasha Nine's lab.
Agent
with.
All right.
Okay. I'm a certified levitator now. Ready to roll.
I've been running some tests. It seems that the sensitive circuitry of the brain tumbler is picking up too much psychic interference to be safe. The thoughts of some other entity are interlacing with yours at a dangerous level, which explains many of the strange things you've seen. I must call off the experiments until we know more.
Sasha, there's no time. I think my vision about Dogen came true. I'm worried it's gonna happen to the others if we don't get to the bottom of this quick.
But we don't know where the foreign projections are coming from yet.
Is there a faster way to find out than sending me in there to investigate?
All right, back into my head. See what I mean? That like some of these yaks, they, in order to get some of these cobwebs and figments, you actually have to get certain powers. Because without those powers, you are fucked. Shit.
Screaming? All right, I remember. Oh, good boy. There's that pesky brain. Here's a tissue. Now, don't you feel better, my dear lad?
TV?
Of course! Right here! And this bad tooth, we'll just drop it in the old garbage chute. Now don't you solid foods for 6 hours!
Lily!
TV! TV!
Down we go. But yeah, that's Dr. Lobato.
Blasted you, tank! Can't get a good grip. Receive my psychic blasting, jerk. Rats! That tank is a man, I am so smart. Soft gelatinous underbelly, here I come.
Yep, that's how you do it, Raz. Now flip. Come on, show me that belly. There we go. Now you see that question mark is actually a new power that you get once you level up. I think it's called confusion. Now when you get hit with it, it jacks up your button, so something might be like it remaps. It remaps your entire button layout. So X could be like triangle or square could be, you know, fire in your... Come on, show me that underbelly. There you go. There we go. Oh crap, I forgot about this part. Come on. Whoa. And this is where our levitation power comes in handy, if I remember right. Crap. Okay, down to half health.
Hey! Watch it!
Okay, one more good hit will do it.
A nightmare? Or a plan? Or both? Wait a minute!
Rasputin, I'm sorry. I had to abort the experiment. Something unbelievably urgent has come up and I must leave immediately.
I know! You'll never believe—
Hold that thought. In a rush. Official Psychonauts business.
Wait! So is this!
Official Psychonaut, eh? You forgot your...
Oh, Raz. Just that. What can I do with this?
Hey, that white room.
I know. It's from Oleander's mind. I think I was in the coach's dream that whole time. Ever since I stepped through the static in the caravan, it felt funny. I knew I wasn't obsessed with meat.
But Mari is. And was stealing psychic brains to arm a fleet of deadly tanks, apparently.
I've got to tell Lily. She's waiting for me down by the boathouse.
Down by the... water? Uh-oh. Better hurry.
Alright. So now that I have telekinesis, I'm gonna go grab one of the... things that you actually need for the scavenger hunt. Because those boost you up immensely. And I did buy some psi cores from the camp store.
Huh?
There we go. He had all kinds of these animals around here. Glass eye. Another one I can go get is over by the campsite. Which, where am I right now?
To the campfire area.
Campfire area, not where I want to go.
This way to the main lodge.
Bobby! Uh-oh. Look, I can explain.
TV. TV!
Geez, it sounds like you caught a bad cold.
Maybe. But listen. I traced the psychic interference back to Coach Oleander's radio. He's been broadcasting his insane plot all over camp in his sleep.
So he's really kidnapping children and stealing their brains to make weapons.
Yes! Isn't that great?
What? How is that great?
Because this is an honest-to-goodness psychic emergency.
And Sasha's not here. He left on some official psychonauts business.
Mia left a note saying the same thing.
Lily, a deranged man-man is building an army of psychic death tanks to take over the world. And there's no one who can stop him, except for you and me.
Oh, my God! Let's make out!
What?
Sorry, I'm just so excited. Since you showed up, Raz, things are so much more exciting. Sinister death plots, mad scientists, hideous monsters.
Make out?
How long have I ignored what this camp had to offer? Everything's new to me now, thanks to you. I mean, look at this flower.
You mean, like, kiss?
How many years have I been coming here, and I've never even noticed a cool flower like this before?
Get him!
I can't swim.
Well, then use the bathysphere at the end of the dock. Quick! While the flipper prints are still glowing.
Are you coming? I don't know how to drive that thing.
I can't. I have to check on the other children. Yes, yes. If the brains are out, they'll need supervision. And possibly refrigeration. And how can you not know how to operate a bathysphere? Haven't you ever been to summer camp before? I'll get a move on before that girl gets overly digested.
All right, well, I'm going to end that episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's so good to be back at it again. You know, I love Psychonauts so much. Just the whole humor and everything. Because when I first heard that whole thing of, like, you know, Lily wanting to make out with Raz after the whole, there's a madman, only you and I can stop him. When I first saw that as a kid, I busted out laughing. Okay, anyway, I'm going to end that episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to stay tuned for the next episode, and I'll probably get started on some other gameplay soon.